Yes, people, breaking news. 6ix9ine arrested by the feds. Yes, all over the internet it's being said that 6ix9ine has been arrested by the feds. No one know the reason why, but 6ix9ine is arrested by the feds. Also Shoddy and Crippy. Crippy is the guy that got shot like last week in the restaurant. So you have Shoddy, Crippy and 6ix9ine. And if you guys watched the Breakfast Club just the other day, 6ix9ine was telling them that the feds was watching him. So I guess the feds already got all the information and now they're ready to arrest them and charge them. Everybody know, once the feds get involved, it's a wrap. This is not local police, this is not no detective, this is the feds. So I guess the feds got enough information because you already know, the feds don't want to get embarrassed. So the feds get involved. Also, like a month ago, they found a gun in 6ix9ine apartment while he was in Dubai. So that's another thing with the feds. Like a couple days ago, a week ago, they arrested the guy that robbed 6ix9ine for the chain. So he's in the feds, and people saying that 6ix9ine snitching to the feds too. So we don't know, but it's breaking news that 6ix9ine has been arrested by the feds, and we're gonna see what's gonna happen. This is serious. This is not no joke. So let's see what happened with 6ix9ine and Shoddy and Crippy. Okay, as you all know, this is Yeti Boss from Yeti Boss TV. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. All right, bless.